time in they easel. This ain't my home, like my lease. He making me Mona Lisa. Okay, don't really care what them posts say. I would still do this for no pay.
It would be kinda hard though, not gonna lie.
Been on my goal, family grown, good to my soul. New arrows fit in my bow. Aim it, who knows where they might go. Hey, hey, brother, they understand that I'm just a son of the son of man. I'm running mad, but don't wanna dance. Just trying to keep it 100 grand. So gone like breakneck, slim roll my pay set. Bro, gone with your fake threat. Got now, then wait for the paycheck. Isn't it cold? How my soul be dripping in gold? Follow the script, that's the code. Yeah, never too late. That ain't my way. Right at the gate, all in your face. Preaching away. Ooh, right at the gate, quick in my pace. Right when I wait, ay, right at the gate, I know my place. Right when I wait, man, that's right at the gate. You can track on the fan. You can check on this timing. But your boy Tony flying. You get that throne and got him. Quick in my pace. Right when I wait, right at the gate, I know my place. Right when I wait, right at the gate. Think they owning me. Ghosts from my past be hunting me. I see them hurdles up under me. All I see is runway in front of me. No flipping for gang, it's costly. Defending the name, get out. Sentence is killing them softly. Y'all thought you lost me, but I'm back. Still on my game, never scared, like killing my claim. Jesus never been on my chain. Now, this peace still spin on my brain. They call the boy, like do the right thing. If y'all aboard, then get on my train. Waving goodbye, I've been on my game. Hey, tell her no, get in my lane.
At all of you sitting here today on this night, I want to tell you one thing, and I need you to listen very carefully to what I'm going to tell you. I want you to know that God is telling you to have courage and be courageous. We live in a world that is so passionate about not following God. Is so passionate about turning our minds away from who God says that he is. And so tonight, this night at Broken Arrow is designed for us to say, no, this is how I'm going to live my life. This is how I'm choosing to step forward in faith and to be courageous and to not live in fear anymore.